A man has been shot in the arm and leg at Condell Park in Sydney's west. It happened just a few hundred metres from the scene of a fatal shooting on Sunday.
We'll explore every avenue. We've got a lot of work ahead of us and we've started on that already.
The 34-year-old's injuries are not life-threatening.